few points chopped away, do you think?
Totally, yeah, totally. I thought for 75 minutes, I thought the guys were absolutely tremendous today. You know, they worked really hard. They changed the way, the shape of how we play the day. Came down and I thought they'd done really well. The goal. And I felt we justified that lead. And battled away really well. And at times I thought we played some really nice stuff. We asked the midfield not to overplay in the other day, and I thought they'd done that. You know, I thought early doors had gotten the ball and they passed it and that. We knew they were going to come out in the second half and have a right good go at us. And obviously they'd done that, you know. And after 75 minutes, we lost the goal. And it was either we had a free kick. And I'm trying to tell them, calm down and just take our time. I wanted Tag to go further up the park to take it, to get into the box. But he took it, the ball broke down, and far too quick. You know, we're one man out. We need to learn, you know. Sometimes you just need to stop that wee bit of panicking. And the balls broke up after the resulting one, you know. And they went down and scored. Their tails were up. And then we got the second one. When we had two chances to clear it, we've not cleared that, and it was a long shot, edge of the box, tucked in the corner. And then after that, you know, they're in the senders. You know, we sat ahead, maybe went down that wee bit because of the work we put in. As I say, 75 minutes, I thought we were absolutely tremendous, but I think we chucked the result away today, totally. I think we deserved the victory today, but at the end of the day, we threw it away. We had it in the grass, and prior to them scoring the equaliser, we've had a great chance, we've not taken it. And this level, when you get a good chance, we go two up, game's finished. You know, the last 10, 15 minutes, we're cruising after that. But it's not to be, we certainly got punished, you know, in these last 15 minutes, and we need to learn from it. We need to learn quick, and as I say, we get Jerry now. Jerry's away on holiday after the day's game, so it's another guy. We get maybe one back from holiday, one away, so we're still nowhere near our strongest team. We need to take a couple of weeks, but next week now we've got Pennycook away, another hard game, Derby, so you know we need to get ourselves ready for it, up for it, and we need to come down how we've done the day, the work rate, the commitment, but it's got to last for 90 minutes.
You've been lapsing the defence for the second goal. Of course I'm looking a bit ready, but
we had two chances to clear it, we've not cleared it. They've punished us. In fairness to the boys on the shot, it was a great strike right in the corner. You know, but it was a poor goal to lose, you know, and on a defensive point of view, you know, I thought the two of them were right in the heart of their defence. We were winning everything, you know, they were really good at commanding the ball and the headers and all that. So it's just, you know, I'm gutted because I felt, honestly, for 75 minutes, we played some lovely stuff and you know, this is not an easy place to come. No team will get easy here. And honestly, through that second half, I didn't think there was going to be an issue at all.
So back to the drawing board for next week.
Definitely. Yeah. Hopefully we'll have a new player in on Monday. So I'm looking forward to that, and that will certainly help the squad as well. So just hoping all that goes through the care for us for Monday.
Okay,
thank you.